Con esto, hombre, no, ella entró con una, que no me secretaré con mucho. La quiero pasear. La puta no más amaré que nada. La otra, tu creo que en diciembre, pero tiene que organizar. No hay nada, no hay un anónimo, ni secretaré con mucho. So, I'm sorry, no, para mi pa, dame.
Any reaction? Any reaction? Shall we proceed or shall we hold in abeyance on discussion on this matter? Yes,
I think there are also a lot of group or individual here who have something to say about the behavior of the two identities that I mentioned. Maybe if you can also respond.
Ma'am.
You want to talk to no? Kila Yusek family, Kila Yusek Roga. He also have some experience to say.
So any other reaction on the matter, sir? You will be seeing another two way of
That is why I suggested for them that we will know dahil yung issue na meron problema, malalaman ng grupo, then the attitude of all people here will be set towards what kind of approach that we will take of this problem. Paano namin isolve yung problema?
Any reaction?
Yes,
Charlie. That is the other. Charlie, please. Go ahead. Maybe we need to devise a move on how shall we contain this attitude of this to police case. So, I would like to ask the opinion of our body. How should we make a device for how should we approach this kind of problem? Mr. Spirito, please. Mr. Spirito, join us. Let them please make it brief for
Yes. Good morning, all sa lahat. If may I be allowed, I would just like to recall. Kasi ang agenda natin is about the
political party.
Political party. Yung pagpapananak ng Partido Demokratiko.
Yes.
Pwede lang ako ng mga tiga.
So go ahead with your comments.
If I may recall, ang MLRD nag-launch ng isang political party, DPFP, Partido Federal ng Pilipinas. Pero there are members of this group who are not a member of the MRRD-NECC.
Yes.
That during the caravan for the launching of the PFP, ang ginamit, MRRD.
Yes.
Umiikot tayo sa buong Pilipinas, umiikot kami sa buong Luzon, umiikot kami, may mga umiikot sa Visayas, may mga umiikot sa Mindanao. Yun pala, General Lanchon, during that time, that he is not a member of the MRRD, nagpapanumpana ng mga politiko, na mga traditional politician na doon. Kaming mga MRRD, hindi makapenetrate doon sa organisasyon, itinayo ni General Lanchon. So, itsapera ang MRRD, pero ang nagamit, MRRD, doon sa requirements ng COMELEC, kailangan ang isang political party magkaroon ng mga miyembro nationwide if you are applying for a political national.
Yes.
Ngayon, ito na. Narinig natin, maganda, ginawa naman ng mga kasama natin, abogado yung draft ng pagpaparehistro sa COMELEC. Kanya lang, sa isang organisasyon, hindi natin maiwasan na meron rin. Kanya naman dito, sa national figure natin, meron tayong tinatawag na grievance committee. Doon na lang ninyo dalhin yung mga grievances ninyo. Kung ang involved na tao, eh yung mga nandun mismo sa grievance committee, di siya meron ninyo sila. Pag-usap-usap kayo.
Okay.
Kasi mo si Yosef Pagliese yung head ng grievance.
Okay, thank you.
is allowing me to make some explanation.
By adopting a resolution
kung ano man yung ating mapag-usapan.
Yeah, in my case, I am recommending that we let the wisdom of the three gentlemen to do the decision. So, kung yan ay pinapuburas, anybody can put it in the motion bilang presiding officer? Okay, put it in the motion. Yes, sir.
I hope that the resolution will be made and will be signed by everybody present.
Yes!
Resolution.
Put it in the motion.
I'm putting it in motion. A resolution being made na tanggalin muna sila doon sa kanilang position.
Any second motion?